Hello everybody and welcome back for more Cyberpunk. Oh, kicked me off. This seems like where we gotta go. Because there's a bunch of soldiers everywhere. Can I avoid killing them all? Maybe? Turn that off. There's another freaking defense drone. E9. Excellent. Is it done breaching? Distract enemies. There we go. They are distracted. Well, the drone's not, but you can only do so much. Reboot your optics. Oh, no. We're okay.
I see cars.
Just gonna... We're not in combat yet. We almost got seen. But almost.
Terrorist, stay vigilant.
Let's reboot your optics real quick. Just gonna quickly get over here. Grab him. And do a nice cheeky little non-lethal behind here. Boop. And I'll take your loot. Excellent. Break that fence. Took too long. Reboot its optics again. Doesn't know I'm here. I'll take a quick little shortcut over the roof. Nailed it. Really? Right fucking here?
I'm in.
Another extremist.
Can I like do anything to you? Nope. It's dead now.
Heads down! Keep it together!
Yoink. Anything in here I can use? Not really.
Enemy contact! I'm engaging!
Nice helmet, idiot. Nice helmet, idiot. Oh my god, is that a turret? Die, would ya? Thank you. Turn off. Thank you. Okay, you're upstairs. Don't care.
Surrender immediately.
Must be Hellman in there.
You.
Yeah, see you later, fuckboy. Here we go, in here. And you're Hellman, right?
Don't shoot, I'm unarmed.
What the hell are you doing here?
This is my station. Name's Mark. Those fucking suits rode up like they owned the place. They took everything. Put me here and locked the door.
Fuckers. Did you see Hellman?
The man I need. Civilian. You must have spotted.
Mm-hmm. I ain't lying.
Where are they holding him?
Old garage. Room upstairs. Probably keeping him there.
Thanks. How are you? I'd stay put for a few.
Exactly my intention.
I like this guy. This guy's tops.
Where are they keeping Hellman? Going in.
Come out alone and you won't get hurt.
What is that? Just turn him off. Really? Must you? Okay, those guys are upstairs. That's fine. Upstairs doesn't really matter. Ooh, loot. Thank you. Big loot guy. Enjoy loot. Wish I could see where these fuckers were.
Who sent you?
Hey, easy. We gotta talk.
Who are you working for? You're a Nobu Arasaka. Do you wish to take me back?
What a shit-eating rat. He's about to either scream or run.
Well, he can't do much.
Shut him up already.
Not a fan, I take it.
You haven't found a fan in him either. Motherfucker doesn't know who to be scared of more. You or us.
I mean, fair point. I'm the one with a gun. Oh, knock him out, huh?
But wait, don't shoot.
Nothing personal. Judo chop!
Seem to recall you were gonna tell Takamura when you got Hellman.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, just a sec. I'll call him.
Yo, Takamura.
Just remember, you have Hellman and that's one hell of a card. Try to win something with it.
Takamura saved my life, remember?
Because it was in his fucking interest to do so. Still just biz.
He's just a paramedic. I'm not gonna kill a paramedic.
Takamura, good news. Got Hellman.
Alive. What did he say?
Alive, alive. Not too talkative now. Taking him to the Sunset Motel.
I will come to you. Keep him there until I arrive.
You got it. See ya.
Lift him up. I should be able to use my pistol while I've got him, so that's fine.
Better take him somewhere you can talk in peace.
True.
Uh-oh. Hit me with a quick save. Never mind.
Looks like your new Chimbas are here.
Is that him?
Sure is.
Take him outside. Toss him on the bike.
Taking that and that. There's a lot of boys here, huh? Clean helmet against the bike.
Right there.
The cavalry has arrived. Mitch gathered together a few elder helmets.
The road was clear. I don't think we were spotted. We would still do better not to hang around too long.
Makes sense.
What do you plan to do with him?
Just need to ask him
just
a few questions.
Ask him a few important questions.
I sure hope you get some important answers.
I will.
Saul.
Everything's done here. All clear.
Your soul, huh?
I heard Mitch is alive thanks to you.
Thanks
damn
to
me right.
And Pan Am. They both saved my ass.
I just hope he was worth it.
Saul, I tried to raise Scorpion. Maybe I could help out somehow.
I think you've helped enough.
I tried to
what
stop
an asshole.
Him.
I want to kill this guy.
Sure. Just turn around now. Let it all be damned. You're good at that, aren't you?
It really wasn't Pan Am's fault.
It really wasn't Pan Am's fault.
Careful. You and me are not buddy-buddy. Besides, nobody's blamed anyone for anything. yet.
Sure, right.
Pan Am was just helping me. It was my doing. My fault that AV got hit. Without me, Scorpion and his people wouldn't have gone out to grab it. That's the truth.
When you were in Aldecaldo, you were always responsible for yourself and your people. The circumstances
changed. Oh my god,
nothing.
I fucking hate
Perhaps
this idiot.
Pan Am should ask herself if she's still in Aldecaldo.
Damn it all.
Don't worry about
hey,
Saul.
Don't worry about Saul. He'll get over it.
Or I'll shoot him.
But he gives a damn about you, Pan Am. As soon as he heard what had happened, he ordered us to follow. He was worried something would happen.
Saul? That was his?
Look, maybe you two don't see eye to eye at the moment, but you're family, and Saul will do anything for family.
The thing is...
Twins, Basil! Twins!
You know you are. Come back to us.
Come on.
I understand.
I just wanna...
Sorry.
I got this guy, I gotta get him to the hotel.
Things just get complicated. Dramatic sometimes. But I will manage. And you. You look out.
What about
for
that celebration?
Right?
Maybe you should talk
Saul,
to Saul.
Mitch. They really treat you like family. Maybe you should give them a chance.
It is not that simple.
Like any family.
They're coming. You have about a minute to get out of there.
Let's move.
I'm also headed out. Take care of Scorpion's bike.
Oh damn.
It's yours.
Thank you. New bike. It's no Jackie's bike, but I'll take it. You know, whatever. Hey there, buddy.
Hey.
Wasn't very nice of you.
Where am I? What is this place?
Want to talk about the biochip.
About your little invention. Biochip you made for Arisaka.
Fine. But let's get one thing straight first. Yorinobu Arisaka didn't send
He's
you-
fucking
no.
dead.
This means you must have an offer for me.
No.
If your boss will pay more than Kang Tao, I believe we can talk.
Nope. Got
you
no offer.
You misunderstand me. There is no offer.
What do you want?
Got Silverhand's construct
got Silverhand's
in my head.
Got Silverhand's construct in my head. It's literally driving me crazy, and I know it's only gonna get worse. That is, unless I remove it. And that, none of that's on the billboards I saw. Not even in the fine print.
Construct, that's impossible. Where did you get this biochip?
Stole it from Arisaka.
Clucked it off Yorinobu Arisaka. Job for a client. But the client left me out
And
to
you decided the best place for it was in your own goddamn head.
Actually, wasn't a bad idea. Construct rebooted me when my own goddamn head took a bullet.
I always knew Yorinobu's plan would fail. I just never imagined it would turn out like
yeah,
this.
Yeah, it hasn't done well.
Arisaka's prized tech really is in the very streets of the city.
You gotta remove it.
I have to remove the biochip from my system.
It's not that simple.
Look, you made the thing, didn't you? So where's the problem?
If you're telling the truth, you slotted in a new experimental version
oh, good.
Of the biochip.
So how's that different?
How's the prototype version different? It's got a different engram, something more...
Where?
Aggressive?
The biochip is what's unique, not Silverhand's engram. The previous version of the chip was only used to communicate with pre-saved engrams.
And it was rare as fuck and cost a fortune. Yeah.
This one's rarer. Meant to install and activate the engram
oh.
in the new body. When I left Arisaka, the project was still in the trial phase.
Your tech works. Congratulations.
Yeah, great. Your tech works. Now get it out of me.
Well, well.
I would have to see it first.
Okay.
Okay.
You can take a little look.
Unbelievable. It looks like...
Can't believe this suit's the one who's gonna help us.
We'll see if he does or not.
Oh, fuck.
What is it?
What? What is it?
What a pity I won't be able to examine it fully.
Yeah, real shame. You could have been his guinea pig, too.
Tell me how to get rid of it.
I'm afraid I have bad news. Your neural network has completely deteriorated.
Fantastic. That's what I wanted to hear.
It can no longer function independently of the chip. The only thing I could do...
Woo-hoo, it's bargaining time.
...is to give you information on a good clinic in Sweden. They'll help you through the terminal stages.
No.
What exactly is going on in my head?
You tell me. What's it like to have two personalities?
Difficult.
Because it's not like you're hearing voices. You are both yourself and Silverhand, simultaneously.
I see him, I talk to him.
I can see him and talk to him.
You're not talking, but yes, I understand what you mean. Have you noticed the construct's influence on your decision-making?
Sheesh, give it a rest.
What do you mean?
You will start doing things that were once unthinkable, at least to your old self. And you know exactly who he was. A fanatic. A terrorist. A suicide bomber.
Well, fuck me. Who's trying to mess with your head now?
That is why I believe it would be better for you to consider clinical isolation at this stage. I don't mean to rush you, but...
At least Johnny never made a whore of himself.
At least Johnny never whored himself out like you.
Are you defending him? Or is that Johnny speaking now? Oh, let me guess. He already tried to take over your body. You know, just for a little while.
No.
I mean, he did.
Could be fun.
Johnny.
Shut the fuck up, Johnny.
But watch out. Suit's getting ready to talk your head off.
Right.
Know what? That's enough. You just playing for time? Because I can't tell. Are you trying to convince me you're useless? I mean, in that case, I can just shoot you in the head and save us both some time.
Oh, finally.
I will try to help you, if you come with me to Kang Tao.
I'll try
just isn't gonna cut it. Actually, it's almost like you're trying to buy your way in with the Chinese, at my expense.
Do you even realize how much data is in your head? Even if I can't help you, the data must be safe.
Oh, fuck off.
Well, fuck me sideways. What a half-brained gonk. He just admitted you're right.
Forget Kang Tao. Got any other ideas?
If you think there's anyone else who can help you, I could give you the blueprints.
I would love the blueprints.
Complete project documentation. Kang Tao offered quite the sum for it.
You got it with you?
He's got to. Gonk's fucking useless without him.
Hey, Takamura? What the hell is he doing here?
He's got a few questions of his own for you. You play nice, he might even save your ass. I'm almost done. The blueprints.
So, a lot of blueprints. Very fancy.
Better than nothing.
What is that, a like 15 core processor on the engram container? Ooh, swordfish. Okay, Goro.
It's all yours. I'll give you two some space.
I hope we can come to an understanding.
That is certainly in your best
interest. Yeah, you fucking tell him.
V, I will remember this.
Ah, this heat. My throat is positively parched.
V did not give you even a glass of water.
No.
Unacceptable. Thank you, man.
Well, I'm very sorry.
That is not me. You will see the difference.
Oh. He's going to waterboard him.
No need.
Fair. I'm wigging out again. Oh, yep, here we go.
Fuck.
Not doing crash shot.
Sit down, goddammit.
Yeah, those plastic balcony chairs. I'm all about them. Third trimester cramping's not likely. Of course it's legit.
Of course it's the damned chip. My silverhandosis is clearly incubating.
That appointed finger I hear in your voice?
Fuck!
That was your ticker. Sit and rest. Don't need you flatlining while we got a job to do.
Blah, blah, blah. Fuck Arasaka. Blah, blah. Smash Mikoshi.
You really are turning into me.
Ha, ha, ha. Don't smoke.
Can't say I'm excited, because you're a manipulator, an egotist, and a cynic. Every time you
the
open
fuck's
your mouth,
going on over there?
You gotta bury someone.
You know, we get along as the need arises. Maybe it's time you started trusting me.
I kind of agree, to an extent. Don't even know where I'm going.
Got no idea where I'm going. Be a living legend. That's all I wanted. Feels like I'm barely surviving.
Test of a person's true value? Death. Facing it, staring it down. You still got a chance to be somebody.
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
When you died, what was it like?
When you died.
What's on top of the world? Failure, not an option, not a thought. Till it happened. Death feels real now. It's only now I know it.
Now? Had half a century to come to terms.
Mikoshi felt, I don't know, like sleep? Lacked awareness, had no sense of passing time.
I wonder if this means there's more than one silver hand running around.
I just remember cold, a black void, fear. Or was that your death?
Guess I understand why you hate him.
Well, think I get why you detest the place.
Shouldn't exist. Of all the destruction and pain corpse wreak around the world, what happens at Mikoshi is worst. Know why?
Why? Eternity, it lasts forever.
You're trapped there forever. It's eternal.
No, nothing's eternal. And for the psyches in Mikoshi, no such thing as the passage of time. Worse things when they switch up your identity, and you never even know you've become someone else. Corpse have already taken the world for their own. Now they're coming for us.
Doing the same to me and erasing my identity.
What you're doing to me is what Arasaka's doing at Mikoshi.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm gonna fix it.
Well, I mean, he's a man of his convictions.
Let's do.
Hey!
Yes? Okay. That's all of our other quests now, isn't it? It is. Neat. Let's do a little bit of crafting. Maybe some upgrading. We can upgrade our Achilles. Can't upgrade you. Could make a Widowmaker. We need a legendary component? God fucking damn it. We really don't have many options, do we? Consumables, clothes, none, melee weapons, quick axe. Yeah, no, we really can't do much of anything. You know what? Let's upgrade the rifle. Twice. I do like the Achilles. Anyway, I think for now, we will call it here. So, I would like to thank you all for watching. And I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.